I'm being stealth again.
It's 3 weeks. I swear.
Mother! Mother! No, I'm not equipped. Can I shiv you? Because if the shiv is cork, I can't just choke out clickers.
Where is it?
Come on down.
Sweet!
This is definitely where I die.
I messed up! I don't know how to move quietly! I'm gonna die! Sorry, I guess I didn't move it. Oh my gosh. I guess I didn't move as quickly as I wanted to. So here we go. We're doing it again. Clicker, man. I'll get rid of you. I'm not wasting a shiv on you, my dude. Oh! No! Oh, please, hurry up! Kirifuda! Please, no. Shiv him! Okay. Checkpoint, anyone? Oh, okay. Guys. You guys could help me too, you know. Derek at the bolt saw. Does anyone else use a safe when you close tonight? Put my stuff in there. 343.78. 343.78. That is an important number for us. At the bookstore. This is not the bookstore. But we will remember when we get to a bookstore that there's a safe and that we can open it. Jeez. Oh my gosh. Shh. Goodbye. Oh, I almost went to hit her. That's not stealth. Oh. Shiver. Be done with it. Tess and Ellie are just not helping me at all. There's zero urgency for them to help me out here. And I should be. No. Okay. Well, I messed up, but... Oh, he's going crazy. Abort mission! I think there's more. Why? Come on! Horrible. All right, let's look for that book, the bookstore. Round note. I don't think this is it, is it? Oh, it is. All right, where's the safe at then? Let's go. Give me those supplies real quick. Aha, okay, what was the, let me see. To Derek. 343.78. All right, let's go. 343.78. 43. Oh, shoot, that went. That really just. 78. Boom. This better be good. This better be worth my time. Oh, okay. Oh yeah, that's good. Okay. 50 things I can use to upgrade my stuff. Let's see if we can.
Joel, over there, on your left.
Can I just kill it? I know. Bad idea, bad idea. My melee weapon just destroyed. I guess it wasn't very strong. Okay, fine. Just.
Joel, over there.
Can I just shiv you? Shiv. Okay, we're not doing anything fancy then.
Well done.
Alright, guys, we're in the outside world. Let's go. Back in the fresh, lovely, infected, dystopian air of a destroyed city. Aww! It's probably worth it too because it's three! Okay, it's just. And then I'm gonna go to this guy because he's behind me. I had to go in here anyway. Because I think I have to move that thing in the middle of the room to get over the truck on the outside. So it's fine. I thought it was just an optional room to get some loot. Because I love loot. Oh, that. If the Kirifuda Clutch fails, just hit them in the head with the gun. All right, cool. All right, let's get inside. Come on. It's always the hold. Let's go. Oh, jeez.
What? I don't hear anything.
Okay, Tess does. Tess does, so like, listen to her.
They're coming.
I know.
Hold it, Tess! Hold it! Oh my god.
You got something on your shoe. Gross.
Jeez.
All right, watch your head. All right, go.
Of course I'm by myself.
I'm alive. I'll make my way around.
Look, they're here!
Tess?
Run!
Here we go. All right. Oh, come on. Come here. Come here, let me shiv you. Are they all clickers? Yeah, they are. Wait, do I have? I got them out. Oh my god, I'm out of shivs. And I've only got one hit left on my melee. Can I just... I feel like I just want to get out of here. I don't think I want to try and... Let's not try and kill them. I don't think I can. I'm out of shivs. My melee has one more hit left. Come on. Dude, I should have saved my shiv. I should have saved my shiv. I think those doors are the ones I have to get out, and I've really messed up. I'll wait for this one to like double go. Keep going. Yep, use your sensor. Right, this is the way I'm meant to go. Just go! I don't know where I'm going! Oh, I'm not prepared at all. No!
I was not prepared. I was not prepared.
I'm fine.
Guys, get in here!
The girl.
Wait, that guy. Oh! I'm just gonna. Hands to his combat. Oh, no, 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 no. Just use your surroundings! Use your surroundings! I'm almost gonna die! Let's do something. Oh no, I don't need it. Wait, why am I I've still got health. Holy crap. Oh shoot. No, where is everyone? Tess! This is so chaotic. Tess! Do I need health? Is that my, oh, that's actually my health. That's actually my health. Wait, right? Yeah, that was my health.
That's our building.
I feel like it's not much closer than it was before, but okay. There it is. Oof. All right. Oh, there we go. We're right there. It seemed
home
a lot
stretch,
further.
Tess.
It's the cutscenes help. There's the capital. There's our meeting point to drop off Ellie.
Just so it's out there, I can't swim. Look, it looks like it's shallow on the right side. Follow me.
I'm glad I'm
hiring you guys.
What do you mean?
I know you guys are getting paid for this, but I'm trying to say thanks.
Yeah, sure thing.
I guess not many children born in this world would learn how to swim since they don't need to, because I'm sure there's not many rivers or lakes or oceans in their quarantine zones. Ew, this probably stinks. Ew. You know? Ah, look at the view. Take it in. Take it in, kid. Or don't. I'll just do it by myself. I'm just gonna reminisce by myself. Oh yeah, no, they are. Okay, let's go. Yeah, I'm sure this will all go according to-
No. No, no, no.
What happens now?
What are you doing, Tess?
Oh God. Maybe they had a map or something to tell us where they were going.
How far are we gonna take
this? As far as it needs to go! Where was this lab of theirs?
Oh, she never said. She only mentioned that it was someplace out west.
What are we doing here? This is not us.
What do you know about us? About me?
I know that you are smarter than this.
Really? Guess what? We're people, Joel. It's been that way for a long time.
No, we are survivors!
This is our chance!
It is over, Tess! Now, we tried. Let's just go home.
I'm not going anywhere. This is my last stop.
What?
Our luck had to run out sooner or later.
Are you going on?
No, don't! Don't touch me.
She's infected.
Joel.
Let me see.
Mean for
this. Show it to me. Oh.
Oops, right? Give me your arm. This was 3 weeks. I was bitten an hour ago, and it's already worse. This is real, Joel. You've got to get this girl to Tommy's. He used to run with this crew. He'll know where to go.
No, no, no. That was your crusade. I am not doing that.
Yes, you are. Look, there's enough here that you have to feel some sort of obligation to me, so you get her to Tommy's.
Oh, boy.
They're here. I can buy you some time, but you have to run.
You want us to just leave you here?
Yes.
There is no way that...
I will not turn into one of those things. Come on. Make this easy for me.
Damn.
No, just go!
Ellie.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean for this.
Get a move on.
It's not your fault. Ugh. Damn, the facials. That right there, like her change. I always thought it was very impressive, and now it's even more impressive because of the details. It's crazy. I'd like to think that I would do that. I don't want to guy.
I can't believe we did that.
Stop.
We just left her to die.
She's
stop. You stay close to me.
Ellie.
You have to move.
Oh man.
You more than anyone knows that she's going to die anyway, or turn
we'll
into
go
a.
Go upstairs. How do we get out from there?
Ellie is just always like. Just not hiding. I will grab you though, my dude. I will grab you. If I can get around this side. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Can you die quicker?
Body!
Shut up.
Still with me?
He's not still with. Oh, hey. Just want to make sure
this. Come on.
Ah, come on! Damn your helmet. Shoot. It's just that guy? Is he the only one left? Oh, well then in that case. Ah! Oh,
got you!
Ah! No! You! No! Just come here. I'm just gonna. Ah, oh, come back here! Ah! I'm just gonna fight you with my hands.
Look, man. We can work something out, okay?
Are you gonna hurt me? Wait, what happens if I leave him? Oh, the game won't let me leave him. I'm trying to back up. Oh, it... That. I'm an idiot. I gave you a chance. You let me down. Oh my gosh. They've sent the whole friggin'... All right, let's see. I think... Hello, my dude. All right, let's... Try and take them out one by one by one. No, bad. Okay. Screw this. Move! Ellie! Oh, shoot. No, that's not it. Okay, I'm just not stealthing it anymore, I guess. I think I just wanna frickin' like. Oh! Oh shoot, no, okay. Hold on. Damn. Wrong thing. Oh, there was a thing. Get it. Yeah, there we go.
Stop behind me.
Just a little bit. Come on, man. So close. No! No! I'm gonna charge you! No! No! Oh, this is bad. Okay, we have no choice. Oh, this is bad! Just... Please! Stop.
I'm out of medkits. That was sloppy. Okay, let's get out of here. Oh, jeez. I assume I go down here. Run! Run!
Calling us!
Run down!
Thanks for the heads up.
Copy that.
How the hell are you breathing in this stuff?
She's immune, right?
I wasn't lying to you.
I don't know, I can't afford to be kamikazing, you know? Come and get me. Come and get me, sir. Okay, I'm just gonna hit you. Ow! I feel like his helmet. Die. Go. Okay, let's go. Alright. Come on. Come on here, Ellie. This happens to be a very convenient raft for you. Let's go. Come here. Come on. Come on. Let's go.
Get on.
Ellie? Okay, okay.
We don't have a choice. You don't know how to swim, so this is the option. Oh my god, the jump.
Be careful.
The freaking jump onto the thing. Like, just be a little bit more delicate. Look at her face. She hates every second of this. Ah, freedom. Ah. Okay.
Hey, look, about Tess, I don't even know what...
Here's how this thing's gonna play out. You don't bring up Tess, ever. Matter of fact, we just keep our histories to ourselves. Secondly, don't tell anybody about your condition. They think you're crazy, they'll try to kill you. And lastly, you do what I say when I say it.
We clear?
Sure.
Repeat it.
What you say goes.
Good. Now there's a town a few miles north of here. There's a fella there that owes me some favors. Good chance he could get us a car.
Okay.
Let's get a move on.
The lack of loot's really,
Now, there we go.
Lincoln.
Yeah, it'll be faster to go through here.
Look how pretty. All right. This is actually a much more suitable place.
What?
To.
Nothing, it's just... I've never seen anything like this, that's all.
That's true,
in
she's...
the woods?
Yeah. Never walked in the woods. It's kind of cool.
Things we take for granted, walking through the woods. All right, this is actually a really good place to... Oh my gosh, my screen's still going crazy. Yay, good. That was a much better place to pause. Let's just see what happens. Ah, never mind. Ah, you...
We want to build...
Oh my gosh. Oh, headshot! I need headshots! I need headshots!
Joel needs a car. Well, if I had one that works, which I sure as hell don't, what makes you think I'd just give it to you?